the pad from the protective wrap. Examine the pad to ensure that it is free from defect. Use a thin layer of dressing or barrier when applying the cold pad to the area being covered. Apply the foot pad. Place the pad on the treatment table with the Velcro straps leading away from the heel. Then, wrap the straps around the ankle above the joint line in a crisscross pattern. Secure the Velcro ends. Connect the couplings on the pad with the couplings on the hose from the unit. Make sure both connections are properly seated. Listen for a click on each connector when they are pushed together. As a final check, pull on each coupling to see if they are secure. Once all connections are secure and the device is ready, the power supply can be plugged into a wall outlet and then the back of the unit so that the patient can begin therapy. During device use, consult the instructions provided with the unit to answer additional questions that might occur. When the cold therapy treatments are concluded, remove the pad from the patient, disconnect pad from hose, and discard. Note, a DonDroid cold wrap may be substituted for elastic wrap, or it can be applied over the elastic wrap.